Today, protests have erupted around the country since the president announced an end to the Deferred Action for Childhood Arrivals program. The rallies here in Bakersfield have moved from the streets to the classroom, and Eyewitness News reporter Claudette Stefanian is live to explain more. Claudette.
Good afternoon. We're right here at Mall View in Mount Vernon, where just moments ago a protest was erupting in regards to DACA. The decision came down, and since then, protests have erupted. Since then, I'm joined with some of the students that are coming from both Highland and East today for a protest. Jacob, tell me, how did you guys first hear word of this protest?
We heard word about this protest through social media. We got flyers and we saw them online, and then we decided that we would adopt the protest and we would take it into our control and just spread it everywhere and get it out there to everyone that we know.
And what type of reach did this message get today on social media?
It was loud. We were proud. We were all super happy. It reached everywhere from Highland. We had about 50 students from Highland and about 50 students from East. So it was everywhere. And hopefully we are going to do another protest to even more people and even more schools.
Now, right now, you guys are looking at video of today's protest. You can hear different phrases being said, si se puede, students chanting also education, not deportation. Students came by the throngs trying to get their voice out on how they feel about DACA. Now, Jacob, tell me, what's the one message you guys wanted to get out today?
I wanted to get out that DACA not only affects the people in Washington, D.C., it affects everybody nationwide in our community. And not just the older people in our community, the kids in our community, a lot of their parents are DACA and they can't be here unless their parents have DACA or they have DACA.
And after doing a protest like this, what's going to be your next steps?
Just keep with the energy, keep protesting, keep using our voices and being educated and just spread the word.
Well, thanks so much to Jacob for coming out today, as well as the other students for speaking with me today. Again, this protest erupted right over here at Mall View and Mount Vernon earlier this afternoon, where students told me that they peacefully left their schools to come protest and to get the message out about how they've been feeling about DACA, this decision. Again, that's ignited quite the firestorm across the country. Back to you.